Oh, boy, the Marshalls is now a Nordstrom. I feel like our days at this mall are numbered.
Well, we have $60. Let's see what kind of Chinese pressed board garbage we can get to replace my grandmother's priceless mahogany table.
Dad, look, Santa's here. I want to sit on his lap.
Jeez, Chris, come on, you're in high school.
I'm going to ask him for a family trampoline.
Holy crap, get your ass up there.
You know what, Peter? I'll get the table myself. And then I might just sit in that car in the middle of the mall and cry.
Jeez, look at this line.
Yeah, no kidding, and it's not moving. Me and my adopted son have been waiting quite a while.
But why did you... I didn't even ask.
So is your son a biolage?
What is... I don't watch Modern Family, sorry. Hey, Chris, wait here. I'm gonna see what's going on. Hey, Muscles, what's taking so long?
I'm sorry, sir. This may shock you, but it turns out the seasonal Santa we hired has a drinking problem, and I don't know where to find a replacement on such short notice. Hey, you're a hefty guy.
I called you Muscles.
Would you mind putting on the suit and playing Santa just until the shift ends? I'd pay you for your time.
All right, fine. I mean, it's not the first time I pretended to be someone else. I once dressed as a farmer to get a date on farmersonly.com.
Are you Peter?
Yeah. Are you the gross lady who lives in the converted horse trailer?
You don't have to be lonely at farmersonly.com.
It doesn't say whites only, but yeah.
And I want a tricycle, and a pony, and an American Girl doll, and a drone with a camera, and a gun that fires?
Ho, ho, ho! Yeah, sure, all of it. All right, now go pick up your picture. And before you go crying to your mom, that's my cell phone you're feeling.
Hey, Santa Claus, you going home soon?
Well, depending on how traffic is at the North Pole.
So what can I get for you today? Milk and cookies?
Oh, okay. Sorry I started this. Chicken burrito, please.
There you go. Merry Christmas.
Now, how much do I,
Oh, come on. I'm not charging Santa Claus. It's on the house.
This is free because I'm dressed as Santa?
That's right. Anything for Santa.
Anything? Holy crap, this is awesome. I'm Santa Claus. In this suit, I'm like a god. I got a free burrito.
Look at these two lumps.
Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Slipped on the chimney and broke his morning penis.
Dad, why are you still wearing that Santa suit?
Well, the guy at the mall asked me to stay on till Christmas, and I said yes, because being Santa's awesome. You wear this suit, it's like a free pass. People let you do anything you want.
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's the stuff of dreams, Lois. Free burritos, free orange chicken, free pretzels.
Did you make it out of the food court?
I made it to the border. I got a free iPhone case and a tiny license plate.
It says Corey.
Yep, cost me zilch. Hey, what the hell's going on?
Oh, Santa, I'm sorry. I didn't realize this was your car.
That's right. Now crumple up that ticket. Now eat it. All right, now we're going to go to your home and wait for you to pass it, and then you're going to eat it again.
Hey, honey, this is Santa. He's going to come in and watch me in the bathroom.
Oh, just like the Easter Bunny did.
Exactly. I got a lot of guys coming through here.
The next composition is Opus Dei, Dei, Dei Pater, Seventh Movement by Chopin. Correction, the next composition is 1877 Cars for Kids.
1877 Cars for Kids. KARS Cars for Kids. 1877 Cars for Kids. Donate your car today.
I lost my virginity to this song.